Kevin Marquez. Thank you for joining us for ET News at 5. The coronavirus pandemic is taking center stage in New York tonight as the governor stresses the need for not only another mask mandate, but a vaccination mandate as well. Governor Cuomo in New York City earlier today telling local governments they should adopt the stricter CDC mask guidance and learn the lesson from last year. $50 million in losses from the coronavirus pandemic, Chemung County was given over $16 million in funding from the American Rescue Plan. After asking for community input, the county now has an allocation proposal. Our ET News reporter Rhea John joins us now live in the studio with more on where that money could be going. Topping our consumer news tonight, Route 15 could be getting a new name and more funding. Each week, ET News showcases an adoptable animal looking for a home right here in the Twin Tiers. Our ET News reporter Tara Lynch introduces us to Otis,